God forbid one of your generals becomes commander. You may be heartless, Lexa, but at least you're smart. It's okay. You're safe. 250 people died in that village. I know you fell for them. But you let them burn.
I swear fealty to you, Clarke Kumskaiku. I vow to treat your needs as my own and your people as my people.
The next commander will protect you. I don't want the next commander.